Okay, thanks for coming everybody and welcome to Upwey High School's Year 12 film evening. Now, as all of you here probably know, a lot of work's gone into all the films you're going to see tonight. Most of them have taken a good two terms to get together. Now that process, for most of you, if you're aware or not, is a really long process. It starts at the end of term one where the students make sure that really quite long-winded and it goes on and on and on for weeks and weeks, and again same sort of thing as with the creative process, any creative process, it's write it down, go through it, read it back again, edit it, and then you whittle your final script down to one that's usable. And the whole process takes about, I don't know, can take months and months. Anyway, I'm going to finish up now and let you enjoy some of Year 12's films. Thank you very much for coming.
How are you? Sure.
Shut up, shut up, shut up! What ill minds do beings possess? Is there some cruel leech that sucks at the constitution of what must be your already minuscule minds? Did you not come to be captivated? Did you not come to be enthralled? I came to be trapped in a reality free from animals like you people. And you've killed it. You're killing me. You are destroying heart.
Shh!